Floaters are very common as you get older, particularly if you're short-sighted. They happen when the jelly inside your eye breaks down. The jelly is made up of collagen, so strands of material, and as we age, the jelly naturally becomes more liquid, and so these strands float around more than they do when we're younger. Because you see the shadow that the strand casts on your retina, rather than the actual strand itself, you see them as black. And people describe them as spiders or snakes or sometimes cobwebs. As we get older and the jelly inside our eye shrinks away from the back of the eye, sometimes it can tug on the retina. And the retina is the light-sensitive membrane that lines the inside of our eye. And when the jelly tugs on the retina, you see it. The retina is designed to detect light. And you'll see it as a flash of light. People often describe it as like a lightning. When that happens, sometimes that tug can cause a little tear in your retina. And if that happens, that tear can then go on to develop into a retinal detachment. And that is an ocular emergency. So the signs to look out for that might indicate that floaters could be the sign of something more serious are either if you get a sudden shower of floaters coming across your sight, or if you get a new large floater appearing in your sight, or if you get floaters associated with a flash of light, because that can indicate that there's been that little tug on your retina. The most important symptom to look out for is if you get a veil or a curtain come across your sight from any direction that does not go away. If you have a retinal detachment, you really need to go to an eye casualty department as soon as you can and within 24 hours. And if you don't, then that can permanently affect your sight. If you have any problems or any concerns about your eyes, contact your local optometrist. Details can be found on lookafteryoureyes.org.